do something.
Hey, Mark Suddeth here in Snow Canyon State Park in Utah. That is not a stream all the time. That is a dry riverbed, also known as an arroyo or a wash. And it has come to life because of these monsoon rains here in the desert Southwest. They moved their way up into Utah today, July 25th. And Matt and I were very fortunate to be able to catch sort of the birth of this as it came down this normally dry riverbed here, or wash as they call it, and really fascinating to see. It's still raining on me, as you can see. Very much needed here in the desert. They're in sort of this perma-drought, so I'm very happy to see this. This rain falling is a wonderful thing for the environment, for the creatures that live here, and even for the people that need the drinking water and to keep the fire danger down. This is what it looks like. This is what the monsoon can do. This is the magic of the monsoon in the desert Southwest.